very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. And here we have France against Brazil. This is Peter Drury, and I'm happy to inform you that Jim Beglin has joined me to offer his expertise.
Well, I can tell you, I'm truly delighted to join you, Peter, and thank you very much for that.
And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Marcelo passes it through. Matuidi pumps it upfield. Now it's Griezmann. Oh, he's put too much on it. Jean Miranda. Looking to force his way through. Griezmann. Matuidi. Great leap! Spoon forward. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. That's not going to make it. France being made to look sloppy in possession here. Looking to get within range. Well positioned to make that interception. Out towards the flank. Griezmann, can he get through? It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. That's a clever movement up front.
Yeah, they're playing with a false nine, and no one's really holding a fixed position up there.
How does that work?
Well, I think it's an attempt to just confuse this defence with constant.
Hits one! Goal! France! And France are in front! Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out. Never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Pogba is the guilty party there.
Yeah, it would seem a little too far out. This will probably be dink far post.
Tries a through ball. Philippe Coutinho. Douglas Costa. He hits it! A great save, real class.
That wasn't the easiest of saves by any means, Peter, and I think his instincts were... well, they were just razor sharp.
Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Referee's given a throw. It's a poor throw, that. Picked off with relative ease. Marquinhos positions himself well and cuts it out. Here's loose. Who's getting there? Aimed long and direct. The referee's pulled play back and has booked him for the original offence. William tries running with the ball at his feet. And it's Dani Alves. So what now? Douglas Costa. No, no way through there. Shapes the shoots! Good stop. Wasn't easy.
Keeper has shown great concentration there. I think his anticipation pretty much did the trick for him.
Clearance now. Can anyone get on the end of it?
Payet.
Now the pass. Looks like a good ball through. Nicely measured pass. Neymar. It's a throw in. Neymar going full tilt down the left. Neymar. And the first half is done.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with their first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain their momentum now and finish the job.
France are in at half time with a slender one goal lead. And we're off again. France carry a one-goal lead into the second half. And it's Matuidi. Chance to shoot. Philippe Coutinho. Who's got the final touch there? Goal kick's been given. Philippe Coutinho, Marcelo, Neymar, and that has put pay to that, Pogba, looks to slip it through, Neymar, the shot's on, Neymar, Neymar, one of a type, he's brilliant! They are right back in business. Neymar versus the keeper, and only one winner.
Yeah, he always had the measure of the keeper, and there was very little doubt as to how this was going to end up.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Yeah, for me, both sides are strong and well-matched, and I think you need to be a good player to be out there right now.
Who's going to make this theirs? It really wasn't very much in that, far away from being a telling final ball. Now it's Griezmann. Brazil keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just...
Shoots! Goal! France! And they get themselves in front!
None of us were exactly sure how that was going to end up then, but I'm delighted to see such a happy ending after such a splendid dribbling run. I mean, he really did fool that defence into wondering what he was going to do next.
France took the lead. And it's Neymar. Miranda, and the counter is on. Going for goal!
That's always a great sight, you know, on a football pitch. Nimble footed, show great balance and a really cool head to finish. And that kind of dribbling is really smart. There's going to be a change here. There's a man waiting to come on. France, two up and into a position of real strength.
Look, it's a whole different ball game now, Peter, and it's a test of how they manage affairs from here.
Oh, and look who's there doing the defending. He's coming on the right now. What's on? That'll be a throw-in. Neither side really getting hold of the ball. Paye tries to get it forward quickly. Griezmann is fouled. And he's going to have his name taken. Matuidi.
That's good defence, plain and simple, good defence. They refuse to allow a turn.
Pogba hurtles into the tackle. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Surely, he's gone for it! Beyond all doubt. Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike. He's made it three, quite a day at the office for him.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch and devastating in front of the goal. What a display, what a player.
France grab a three-goal lead. It's just too easy. Griezmann! It's there! Results no longer in doubt. It's just about how many. A moment that needed composure, and he had plenty of it.
Ah, that's just clever. He made the keeper think he was going one way, only to outfox him by going the other. Very nice.
France totally rampant here. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Koscielny, Conte, good running with the ball, can they build on it? And the finish! Really well taken goal! This is as ruthless as it gets.
Yeah, by the looks of it, there may be still more to come.